This video will show you how to replace the M.2 solid-state drive inside your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad L14 Gen 3 and Gen 4. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, and 15 minutes of your time. Caution! To avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. Disconnect the power adapter. Press the power button to turn on the system. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the BIOS setup menu. Use the trackpad to select the config menu. Select the power option from the list. Select Disable Built-in Battery and click Yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. If your system has a nano SIM card tray, it must be removed before removing the base cover assembly. Loosen the 11 captive screws. Pry up the edges of the cover to release the clips. Lift the cover from the system. Peel up the flap from its adhesive backing. Remove two screws from the M.2 heatsink. Remove the heatsink. Pull the drive from the slot. Insert the M.2 solid-state drive into the slot using the notch for alignment. Place the M.2 heatsink on top of the drive. Install two screws. Secure the flap in place with its adhesive backing. Align the cover with the system and press down around the edges to lock the clips. Tighten the 11 captive screws to secure the cover in place. If your system has a nano SIM card tray, install it after installing the base cover assembly. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.